To Pittodrie, where Aberdeen were still looking for their first win under Alec Miller. Dean Windass returned to the Dons lineup after a six-game suspension, and the controversial Englishman was to play a key role against visitors Motherwell. Alec Miller's threat to clear out Pittodrie may have contributed to a change in spirit. The Dons needed 3 points, and they looked more hungry for success. Ian Jess early on, no problem for Woods. The Dons played a fast-flowing game in the first half, and Paul Bernard's run and pass to Stephen Glass on the wing set up Billy Dodds for the chance to break the deadlock. But he couldn't connect well, and the chance was lost. Motherwell then put a new-look Aberdeen defence to the test. Coyne to last week's two-goal hero Coyle. He cut it back to McSkimming, and Leighton pulled off a good save. Ian Jess, though, is a key man for the Dons right now, and he's never frightened to have a crack from distance. Stephen Woods was alert, and he brought off a good save there. So nil-nil at half-time. A quick Stephen Glass free kick, the header from Billy Dodds, but it's over the top. Motherwell were still eager to take something from this game, though, and it's Sean McSkimming who charges through the Dons' defence, and he forces captain Leighton to keep it goalless. Kiriakov came back and cleared the danger. But the breakthrough did come for the Dons. Bulgarian Kiriakov again well timing a pass to Windass. And that's a fine goal. Miller happy now in the Dons dugout. Windass running one way and shooting the other. A good finish. And Aberdeen then clicked into gear. Substitute Joe Miller on the left. He cuts inside Philibin, but the shot in the end a weak one. Then Stephen McMillan with some magic on the left flank for Motherwell. Coyne with a chance, and it's off the crossbar. Shavuti kept up the pressure, and there a penalty claim for Motherwell as Coyle went flying, but the spot kick not awarded. And that proved to be a turning point, because Jess ran through, he broke the offside trap, and it's 2-0 the Dons, as nice as you like. Jess getting back to his confident self, Miller wanted more, but this is a good finish. Ian Jess, he didn't panic, he rounded Woods, and comfortably slotted it home. The Dons in the driving seat, and they weren't finished there. Miller with the chip inside the box. Newell went flying. Brian Martin the culprit, and that's a penalty kick. No protest from the Motherwell defenders. Jess took it and buried it. 3-0 Aberdeen, the result which Jess, the Dons fan...